what about discounts? You know, the car makers, I understand, from Audi to Tata Motors, they're all offering attractive discounts to get the customer to the shop floor. What are the discounts and is that working?
Well, actually, if you see the discounts this time around, not really blockbuster, but still, there are discounts. And typically during festive season, you will anticipate or expect that to happen. Let's talk about Audi. Well, that's something, well, okay, there you go. Audi, something that, Harsha, you actually were talking about, trying to switch over from your city. It's a good time because you have a 4 lakh rupees discount on A6 and Q5. That's quite interesting. A8 is about 8 lakhs rupees lesser. So that's a good scheme that they have come out with. Talking about BMW, again, 1 series is offered at discounts of 4 lakh rupees, 7 series of up to 14 lakh rupees. So this is the same car which competes with your A8. So there is a good massive discount out there. Hyundai, between 10,000 to 30,000, this is only on cars which are old. So remember, the new cars do not have any great discounts. Santro, Eon, i10, Verna, Elantra. So these are the cars that you can expect not massive discounts at 10 to 30%. Let's talk about JLR. You know, in that category, we've seen Evoque actually get a discount, cash discount of 1.5 lakh straight away, 50,000 exchange bonus, 75,000 loyalty bonus. So this actually sums up to close to about 3 lakh rupees that you actually get on a Land Rover Jaguar. It's a flat cut of up to 2 lakhs on Jaguars that you could see. Maruti Suzuki, well, again, for them, on the new cars, there's no discount. Only on Alto 800, Echo, Ritz and Desire, you have discounts ranging from 5,000 to 40,000. So again, not really a big respite. Tata Motors, well, you see, all of them are pretty much here, which pretty much shows the picture of the company. They've not been doing well on the volume, so they've put almost all their cars on discount. Anywhere between 15,000 to a lakh of rupees, you can get a Tata Motors for.